Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel! So for today, we will be visiting the second branch of my favorite local coffee shop, which is Filtrante Coffee.
So yung second branch nila is located sa North Fairview, Quezon City, Nathan Square Building.
So yung opening hours nila guys, i-check nyo na lang sa kanilang social media accounts. So yung mga links is nasa description box.
So pagdating, may parking sa harap, then meron din parking sa likod. So papasok lang kayo. Then yung entrance to Filtrante Coffee is nasa likod din siya. So yung store nila is nasa second floor lang, so hindi kayo mapapagod paakyat.
And we're here! Actually, yung main branch nila is nasa loob lang ng subdivision namin. But we're such huge fans of Filtrante kasi masarap talaga yung kape nila. Kaya gusto din naming makita yung second branch nila.
So pagpasok nyo, unang nyo makikita is yung kanilang sitting area. So as you can see, kami pa lang yung tao at that time.
So yun, natawa si Faith, tsaka yung kapatid ko, kasi yung nabangga na kapatid ko, yung upuan. So imagine, wala lang ang tao, nabangga pa niya yung upuan, so nag-echo yung sound.
And now, it's time to order. So yun nga pala si Kuya Den. So siya yung owner ng Filtrante Coffee and barista na rin. So for their menu, they have of course coffees. So may mga fraps sila, teas, mga strawberry lattes, milk-based drinks, chocolate drinks, then meron din silang pastries like sausage roll, chocolate donut, cookies. They also have pastas and cheesecake. Price range for their drinks is 120 to 180 pesos. Then for their pastries or foods naman is 95 to 250 pesos. Mode of payment, cash, GCash. As far as I know, they accept Naya. And yan, provided naman lahat ng QR code na need nyo. Then, ito pa yung kanilang sitting area. So, sa harap to ng counter. Then, I really like the vibe. Very chill siya. Then, maganda yung interior, tsaka maaliwalas. Then, may mga sockets din sila. I'm not sure kung pwede na yan gamitin since nung bumisita kami, nakakover pa siya ng plastic. So, bago pa lang kasi yung place nila. And as far as I know, may wifi sila. And sa store, may makikita din kayo mga artworks. Fun fact, yung gumawa ng mga artworks na yan ay batchmate ko nung high school. So, The Way of Ken yung Instagram account niya. So, diba, ang gaganda ng mga gawa niya. And nandito na yung mga orders namin.
By the way, they have two sizes for their iced drinks, which is this is a ice, yung regular size nila, then yung 22. So, my brother got 22, which is yung large nila, strawberry latte for 160 pesos. So, milk-based drink siya, then may strawberry syrup, then may mga strawberry bits din yan. So, ito actually yung go-to non-coffee drink ko sa kanila kasi sobrang sarap talaga niya. I would highly recommend that one.
So, for Faith, since batang in-order namin is this is a East Chocolate Cream Frappuccino. So, it is for 150 pesos. So, ito hindi ko pa siya natitikman kasi more of coffee and strawberry latte lang ako pag umu-order sa Filtrante.
For my order, my favorite and my go-to coffee sa Filtrante, which is Irish Cream Latte. So, I ordered this is a islang for 150 pesos. So, pag umu-order ako ng coffee sa kanila, lagi akong nagre-request ng less shot. Kasi guys, yung kape nila, kaya ka talaga ipaglaban hanggang kinabukasan. Anyway, I would highly suggest the Irish Cream Latte. Sobrang sarap talaga niya.
And ito naman yung kapatid ko and si Faith enjoying their drinks. So, I would highly suggest that you guys go visit Filtrante. Talagang masarap talaga yung mga coffee nila and it's worth giving it a try talaga.
And it's no time to go since may work pa ako that day. So, naka-work from home kasi ako noong araw na yun. Kaya nakapag-visit ako sa Filtrante.
Anyway, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you guys on my next one. Bye!